To edit audio using underwater effects like that, we can do it via Android. In this video tutorial, I use the AudioLab application. We can download it for free through the Play Store. In this AudioLab application, it has many features available. If the audio to which you want to add effects has not been cut, we can use the trim audio feature to make a sound cut. Because here I have cut the song, then I just add the effects. From this menu display, just select the voice changer feature. Then specify the sound you want to edit. Here I use a snippet of a song from BCL. After the audio enters the timeline, determine at what second we will enter the effect. If you want to enter it directly, tap on the effect option. If you want to end it, touch it again. If you want to delete the effect, just touch the trash icon in the audio section. For example, at the end of the audio, I'm going to use the surround effect. Then in the middle of the audio, I'll add an underwater effect to make it sound grubby. For the effect, just look for the underwater effect in the effect options section. And then just touch the underwater section to start activating the effect. If in the next section the effect has been entered, the effect will automatically stop, only continuing the existing effect. For the early part of the audio, I'll be using the surround effect, just like the part like the end. If you think that's enough, just export it by selecting the microphone icon with the rotating arrow. And then name it the audio. In the uses option, leave it as music. After that, select create to start exporting. Now the audio is saved. And this is the result. That's all for the tutorial. And thanks for watching.